Okay, let's do some gesture drawing. There's lots of different types of gesture drawings, and I'll focus on three that I like to do. The first one will be a stick figure. And I'm going to concentrate on this guy right here. So I'm going to do a stick figure. I'm basically just looking for the angles of his body, of his arms. The shoulders go diagonal right here. The hips are pretty much straight across, a little bit of a tilt. And then this leg comes straight down. But, so we just want to get a sense of the movement in this person. The next gesture we'll do just kind of a scribble. This is my favorite. It's just very fluid, and all we're looking for are shapes. And I'm not picking my marker up off the paper. Put shapes in the forearms and the shorts here, the knees, all the way down to the legs. So with a gesture, we're really just trying to capture the body language and their movement. And the third one is just making short marks. And this one can get a little bit more detailed. It's fun to do. My marks don't have to be straight lines or anything, but just short marks. Try and keep movement in my own arm and not stop. And still getting a sense for the body language of this person. So when you do a gesture in your class, it's fun to have different people model, do different positions, and go quick. I'm gonna go quick. We're just getting our creative juices flowing, getting ready to draw.